And they'll do that to catch an animal that's on a tree branch. If they have to take the branch too, they will. So normally they catch their prey when it's coming to the edge to take a drink. They will take prey on land. Just as dangerous on land, but you do need to get a lot closer to them because they don't really want to use as much energy if they can avoid it. In the water, they're far more mobile and much more confident about
that.
Now, they catch their prey.